Welcome to today's lesson. My name is Joost Soeterman and let me start by saying if you like the lessons, please subscribe to the YouTube channel. We're going to talk about some fast triplet runs. You can use this run in a blues in the key of C. Here's the E note, which is the major note of the C chord. This is the D, which is the 9. This is the E flat, which indicates the F7 chord. So, when I play this, you hear da da da. The accents are very important and on the beat. On the E note, the D note, and the E flat note. So 1, 2, 3. The next run. You can play this run over G minor 7, C7, or a combination of the two chords. We're starting on the G. G, A. B flat, going down to G flat, A, and back to G. So you're playing around the G note. Then an arpeggio from G minor 7. And then G, G flat to F. Chromatically. The accents are on the first note, the G, and the A note, which is interesting because you're playing triplets, and now this is the fifth note, so you have a group of four, and then again 1, 2, 3, 4. The last run. The last run is an arpeggio in over C7. So B flat, G, E, C, B, B flat. So this is chromatically. Going back to A, A flat, G. D, D flat, C. And here are also the accents. Then again, the arpeggio on C7. And ending on the A note. So one more time. You can use runs and combine them with your own IDs and use them in your solos. For example, thank you for your time and hopefully see you next week. Bye bye.